Today I'm going to teach you how to cancel your Patreon membership. It's a little bit convoluted, but I'm going to walk you through step by step the best way to do it. I'm not going to bore you with the steps of logging in, because if you have a membership, you're already logged in. So let's get to it. You're in your account and you want to cancel your membership. For this example, I'm a member of Andrei Jikh's Patreon. If you remember, back in the day, we actually made a video where I became a patron of Andrei Jikh. Gave him a little bit of money, no regrets, but now it's time to cancel my membership. I'm just gonna refresh this page here for you so you know you're on the home page. So that's their home button. You see my name, you see who I'm supporting. I'm giving Andrei Jikh $11 a month Canadian, and I believe it's about $10 US. What you need to do is go to the far right corner over here, and you gotta click Manage Memberships, okay? Click Manage Memberships. It will send you to this page here. As you can see, I'm supporting the following creator. He's the only creator I'm supporting. You need to click the Edit button. When you click this Edit button, it's gonna send you to the following page. Now, obviously, Patreon's a business, and they want to try and retain you as a patron for these creators, because if you leave, the creator doesn't make money and Patreon doesn't make money. So over here, you can edit how much you choose what to pay the creator, in this case, Andrei Jikh. But I don't want to pay him anything, so I'm going to go over here. You see here, there's a little update button. They make it so big to try and keep you in the funnel of spending money. You need to go right under. You see how they gray it out so it doesn't stand out? It really doesn't stand out. Edit or cancel membership. Click it, and already here, look at this popover. Select a different tier. Andrei Jikh has two membership tiers to choose from. You know what? Just for fun, we're gonna click here the two membership tiers. Let's see what happens. I never clicked it before. I don't know what's gonna happen. Ah, you see? They bring you back to his page. You could pay $5.50 Canadian. I'm not gonna do it. So let's go back again, try and cancel it. Oh, one little thing here. Look down here. You can make a custom pledge, which I'm not gonna do. By clicking the custom pledge, you can get to the cancellation page. So let's go back there. So let's go back to this button here, edit or cancel membership. I'm gonna click it. This time, I'm not gonna view the tiers. I don't care about the two tiers. I'm just gonna click cancel. So you click this button here, cancel your membership. Andrei Jikh will lose your valuable support, and you will immediately lose access to 54 exclusive posts. One image, 51 writings, and two videos. Doesn't bother me. They did. Trying to keep you in. Trying to keep you in. Wanna cancel the membership? Sorry, Andrei. Your monthly membership was successfully deleted. Do you mind sharing why? Your answer is anonymous. Select all that apply. So, let's go over the options. I don't want to pay sales tax or VAT, GST, QST, JCT. Well, yeah, who likes paying taxes? I'll click that. I didn't like the benefit rewards that I received from Andrei Jikh. Debatable. Andrei Jikh wasn't as active as I expected. Debatable. I'm not happy with patrons' features or services. I can't say that. My financial situation changed. Well, I'm actually financially more secure than ever before, but I'm not wasteful with my money. I'm only interested in giving Andrei Jikh a specific amount of money, and now I have. Nah, I don't want to give him any more money. I didn't receive the benefit rewards described on the creator's patron page. That's not true. He delivered what he promised. It was too hard to find access my benefits and rewards. That's not true. He did a good job. I only became a patron to receive specific benefits, and now I've got it. Well, for me, the specific benefit was to create content in a previous video. You could see that video in the description below. Please click it when you're done this video and let me know what you think about it. I was overcharged. I wasn't overcharged. Some other reason. I'll put some other reason. I want to keep my money. Valid reason, right? Let's hit submit. Done. Oh, yeah. I'm out of it. What I do realize here is they send you back to the Andrei Jikh Patreon page, hoping that maybe after you canceled your membership, you might want to become a member once again. I hope this video was helpful teaching you how to cancel a Patreon membership. If you had troubles and this helped you, let me know in the comments below. Till then, please subscribe to this channel, click that notification bell, and as always, I love you.